New security imaging devices that show the entire body of passengers at the security checkpoints will be used at O'Hare International Airport starting Monday. If you're selected for the full body scanning machine, you have a sign that you can read with some information, and you do have the option to not go through the device if you so choose. I had no problem with it. Enter the machine when the TSA officer tells you to enter. You turn sideways so that the device can take images of both the front and back of you, and you're instructed to raise your arms over your head and hold it 5 to 7 seconds, at which point you're told to lower your hands and walk out of the device. A lot of precautions have been made to make sure that the person that's reviewing that image does not ever come in contact with the passenger who's been screened. The person who's reviewing the image is in an enclosed room. It's frosted glass on the walls, and it's away from the security checkpoint.
That would be something. The anomaly.
Does that go all the way up her side with that anomaly? I mean, am I looking at it right?
Well, this one you're looking at the front, and this is you're looking at the back view. So if we're looking at the left hip, and then you go to the left hip, and you're not seeing it here, so we do know it's on the front.
The TSA officers that go into that resolution room, as it's called, are not allowed to bring any personal electronics, no cell phones, nothing with the camera taking capability like that. And also that the image, once they hit the clear button, TSA says the image is gone forever and there's absolutely no way to retrieve it. So I think that answers a lot of the concerns people have about some of these images getting out on the internet and invading individual privacies. I didn't find this intrusive at all. In fact, I personally would prefer it to being put in a glass cubicle that's more like a fishbowl that other passengers could observe me being patted down. I think that is a lot more intrusive. And this is completely hands-off, and it appears to do its job.